Hey everyone, I just wanted to do a quick video here, show you this incredible figure I found inside of this Ponderosa pine log. Unfortunately, I didn't get video of cutting it open, but I wanted to at least show you what I found inside. Stay tuned for more videos. I'll be having more coming out soon. I think next I'll be milling up some blue Ponderosa pine. That'll be fun.